Okay, so auditions for the most evil of them all title are now open. Let's see who we have here. The Shadow Man and his Shadow, are you present? Okay. Ursula and her little mermaid. Perfect. Scar and his two hyenas. Alright, let's get started then. First to the stage, the Shadow Man and his Shadow, please.
That's the name of the animal. Just looks so we have here with this animal. Little car, just don't worry. See about that, volunteer. Put your mind at ease. Give you flexibility and need to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around something. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul of drugs. Make your wildest dreams come true. I got blue, I got blue, I got things I can try.
On the other side,
he's got friends on the other side.
Okay, that's quite enough of that, thank you. Next, Ursula and her little mermaid, please.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repentance in the light and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one won't be that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come back spells as the bees, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Enough, enough. I've seen all I need to see. Next. Scar and his two hyenas.
I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakable. They've a glimmer of potential. If allied to my vision.
Judges, what do you think?